we had quite an up and down day. We made a lot of birdies, but we also made a few big numbers, which kind of killed us coming in. We didn't have a great finish, but I don't mind the position we're in. We've still got two more rounds, so I think we'll make up some ground tomorrow. Diana played really steady, and she's been playing that way most of the spring. She just doesn't make many mistakes, and she kept her ball in play all day and just played some good golf, good steady golf.